Hi children, welcome back. In the previous video, we had discussed about the product of differences and problems related to that. Next, we are going to learn the sum and difference. We have calculated products by splitting numbers as sums or differences. For example, 203 into 298. First, we can write 203 as 200 plus 3. Okay, next, 298 can be written as 300 minus 2. By multiplying these two numbers, that is 203 into 298, that is equal to 200 plus 3 into 300 minus 2. First, multiply 200 with both the numbers, that is 200 into 300 is 60,000. Then 200 into minus 2 is minus 400 plus 3 into 300 is 900 minus 3 into minus 2 is minus 6. By doing the calculation, we get the answer as 60,494. In algebra, x plus y into u minus v is equal to xu minus xv plus yu minus yv. For all positive numbers, x, y, u, v with u greater than v. If we use x and y instead of u and v in the above general principle, we get x plus y into x minus y is equal to x square minus xy plus xy minus y square. Minus xy and plus xy get cancelled and the remaining is x square minus y square. That is, x plus y into x minus y is equal to x square minus y square for all positive numbers x comma y with x greater than y. In ordinary language, it is the product of the sum and difference of two positive numbers is the difference of their squares. We can also apply this in reverse as the difference of the squares of two positive numbers is the product of their sum and difference. That is, x square minus y square is equal to x plus y into x minus y. For example, 168 square minus 162 square is equal to 168 plus 162 into 168 minus 162. 168 plus 162 is 330 into 168 minus 162 is 6. 330 into 6 is 1980. Okay children, using this idea, let's do the textual questions in your textbook, page number 93. First question, compute the following. And the first number is 68 square minus 32 square. 68 square minus 32 square can be written as 68 plus 32 into 68 minus 32. 68 plus 32 is 100 and 68 minus 32 is 36. 100 into 36 is equal to 3600. And the next question is 201 into 199. 201 can be written as 200 plus 1 into 199 can be written as 200 minus 1. By multiplying the numbers, we get 200 square minus 200 plus 200 minus 1. That is equal to 200 square minus 200 and plus 200 get cancelled and remaining is minus 1. 200 square is 40,000. 40,000 minus 1 is equal to 39,999. Next question, find out the larger product of each pair below without actual multiplication. And the first pair is 25 into 75 and 26 into 74. First write 25 into 75. 25 into 75 is equal to 25 into 75 can be written as 100 minus 25, which is equal to 25 into 100 is 2500 minus 25 into 25 is 625. By doing the subtraction, we get the answer as 1875. Or we can write the numbers as 50 minus 25 into 50 plus 25. That is equal to 50 square minus 25 square. Next, find the product of 26 into 74. 26 into 74 is equal to 26 into 100 minus 26. 26 into 100 is 2600 minus 26 into 26 is 676. By doing the subtraction, we get the answer as 1924. Or we can write it as 50 minus 24 into 50 plus 24 is equal to 50 square minus 24 square. Here, 24 square is subtracted from 50 square is larger than 25 square is subtracted from 50 square. So here the larger product is 26 into 74. Next question, compute the following differences. First number is 125 into 75 minus 126 into 74. 125 into 75 can be written as 100 plus 25 into 100 minus 25. And 126 into 74 can be written as 100 plus 26 into 100 minus 26. Subtract these two numbers. Okay, that is 100 plus 25 into 100 minus 25 minus 100 plus 26 into 100 minus 26. That is equal to 100 square minus 25 square minus 100 square minus 26 square. That is equal to 100 square minus 25 square minus 100 square. Minus into minus is plus 26 square. We can rearrange and write it as 26 square minus 25 square, and here plus 100 square and minus 100 square get cancelled. So the remaining is 26 square minus 25 square. We can write 26 square minus 25 square as 26 plus 25 into 26 minus 25. 26 plus 25 is 51 into 26 minus 25 is 1. 51 into 1 is equal to 51. Like this, try to find out the answers of these questions in your textbook page number 93. That's all for today. Thank you.